It's been more than two decades since a Palm Beach County girl disappeared while walking to the store.
But today, as we approach the anniversary of her disappearance, investigators say they have new information. Tori Dunnan is outside the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office, where the latest information will be unveiled this morning.
It's been some 26 years since this tragedy, but it's still fresh on the mind of this little girl's mother. And investigators with the Palm Beach County Sheriff's Office are still hard at work to crack this case from 1984, because it was in that year, 1984, that Marjorie Christy Luna was last seen walking to the store in Green Acres. At the time, she was 8 years old. Her mother has never given up looking for her. She even has a billboard with a picture of what experts think Christy might look like now. That's in the front yard of her home. And over the years, she's talked about the case.
25 years of torture, not knowing where my little girl is. I finally have a witness that's come forward that was with her when it happened. And I'm praying to God that this will solve the case and I can find my little girl.
At 10:30 this morning, the sheriff's office will be holding a news conference. They're expected to reveal new details about the case, so we will be following this story throughout the day. In West Palm Beach, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.